Welcome back, Hordlings, to Candle. So we have some box puzzle we need to help with. This is a warrior about to fight a monster up there. We need to somehow move him forward. Oops.
Ah.
So we can press the button in the middle. God damn it, stop backing out! Okay. Got the spear. Now we must engage. Got this shaman figurine. Alright, do we need a red leaf also? Thank you. Alright, we got the shaman figure, so the first thing I'm going to do is put that bad boy on the shelf. If that gives us anything, let's go ahead and extinguish the candle so we don't piss off the beast. Tribe guys that were dancing earlier, we need to get the arms facing in the same direction that they were. Fat pink shithead. Don't give me some gold.
The corpulent Toad King was one of the coins Teku needed to use the boat.
Big fish.
Ia ia. Cacho por la canonin. La para chumpanato.
Hanumbo.
Oh fuck! Getting out of here.
Urin un palote a calacrán.
These other Watchka to deal with as well. shit! Taco! Crossbow up here. Shit! Gotta time it better. They just kick your ass. Got him! Alright, let's light these little thingamabob torches over here.
Warriors is coming after Teku.
Fucking bees! They're still coming after me! Right on! They're into fire, I guess. That's why they were chasing me. Now I'm gonna give me some honey. Return the honey to the bunny. Bunny's gonna go crazy. That's how we get that off. The bodyguard had managed to escape his captors, but had ended up getting trapped.
Where's the shaman?
Piloita. Paina paina chinga.
Whoa. They're gonna eat him.
Macha macha.
Oh shit, they're gonna burn him.
Miko papa chinchigate.
The Wakcha were going to sacrifice Yaka. He had to stop it. Before bidding farewell, the bodyguard gave Teku an amulet to show his gratitude. He told him it would bring him luck.
Oh, I'm gonna need that. Shit!
palote a calacrán. Pacheco chaxa tomeco.
Palupo, cuspiñen pinopo.
What the fuck?
Ia, ia. Cacho por la canonin. La para chumpanato.
Panumbo.
Oh, this is one of those row column deals where you can't have the same symbol in a row or a column.
Choki choki, macaracuelle pute na la mandra?
No, tu mote. Bicapal, sopilpate.
Chapulín coque, macharacón que chuta puta cara.
Capichu, pucaboco, anacondo.
The Wakcha warrior described to her companion how she had caught that enormous fish and how she was planning to cook it for dinner.
Urinun palote a calacrán. Pacheco chaxa tomeco.
On the edge of the window, there were three deep notches that formed a triangle. From the looks of it, some object had to fit there. On the edge of the window.
Three deep notches.
Ia, ia. Cacho por la canonin. La para chumpanato.
Hanumbo. Butacher paikun.
Okay. Maybe the bird goes in there. Maybe we need two other statues?
Choki choki, macaracuelle pute na la mandra.
Ah. Better run. Oh shit. Get him with the fish. See ya, suckers. This. Oh shit. Hopefully Tiku can hold his breath for a while. Oh man, there's a thing in the way. Ain't that a bitch? Uh-oh, I think Tiku's running out of breath. Trying to kill Tiku every way possible. Don't think that lets you jump over, because I tried.
Mm-hmm.
tricky, tricky. Got caught in the claptrap. Ooh, I see the leaf. The item usage is obvious. Oh, fuck. Some kind of slider puzzle, I'm guessing. Rotate. Okay. We gotta get the blue and the blue and the yellow and the yellow. I see. Oh, I fucking hate these pro goddamn puzzles. Fuck! How do I switch pieces? Tricky son of a bitch. I see, they gotta be in the... They gotta be like that. Oh man, I gotta do this two more times. Fuck! Oh god, this is gonna be longer than a 30-minute video, because it's already longer than a 30-minute video. Son of a bitch. Okie dokie, Smokey, one more. That's about all I can handle before my fucking brain implodes. A lot of moving shit around here. Oh man. All right, I think that's in there. Get this other yellow one out of the way. We gotta get it out of there though. So, let's turn this one this way. There we go, not too bad.
Teku recognized that strange object. It was one of the masks the ancient warriors had placed on their mounts. Those huge beasts were known as Daiwus. And it had been centuries since any had been seen.
Dope. Back in the distant past, the ancestors placed these wooden masks adorned with leaves on their mounts. These creatures were known as Daiwus, powerful beasts with golden, long pubic hair and strong muscles that were capable of leaping over huge chasms. Unfortunately, they've been extinct for centuries. The game hoarder ate them all. All right, folks, that wraps it up. Stay tuned for more Candle.